welcome to school today. Here's your bus 4 sticker. Don't forget your bus 4. And every morning you're going to get in line 6 feet behind your friend in the bus 4 line. Have a great day.
All right. Good morning, Michael. We're right here on the piece of tape. Okay, bus 4, you're going to look on the ground. There is tape 6 feet apart. Stay on the tape as we walk in a socially distant line all the way to the cafeteria. Trina, get us started. Staying 6 feet away using the tape as your guide. Nice job. Michael is staying in his spot. Great, socially distant. All the way around. Trina, at the corner, you're going to take a left. We're still staying 6 feet apart. Beautiful job. You guys didn't forget a thing. You got this.
Good morning. Would you please step forward to Ms. Morris, and she's going to guide you to take your temperature.
Good morning.
So you're going to walk up to our temperature reader. You're going to let it verify your face, okay? When you come, you're going to stand in front of it. You're going to let it verify you and read your temperature. Oh, great job. Today you're 97.1. Be sure to get a squirt of hand sanitizer. And you can walk to the lunch station. A little borderline, so what we're going to have you do, he's like 100.2, we're just going to have you go stand, pull your car up over there. Ms. Schmidt is going to direct you, and we're going to come and do a recheck. And just give him a couple minutes to make sure his body is, you know, cool.
Oh, we have a very active morning, so we'll blast the AC.
Okay, all right, sounds good.
Thank
See you in a bit.
Michael McGee.
And what grade?
Fourth.
All right. And you are in a SUV. And you have a white car.
Sure do. Beep, beep.
All right. All taken care of. He'll be out in a moment. Just pull up by the cone that says number one.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
entering in kids' information and car riders into her phone. She's doing it on a Google Doc that she can refresh over and over again. So I'm gonna enter for Aaron. Favorite. She's in fourth grade. She got picked up in a car that was green. If it's someone different than a normal guardian, you will put in the person's name and hit submit. And in real time, it pops up on the teacher's smart board in their classroom because I'll have this tracker favorited on their laptop.